Hello friends, how are you? Welcome to USNMix YouTube channel. Today's topic is about mobile apps are safety seal for women. So this is are the safety for women has become important issues in today's time. Incidents of the some molestations and crime of women have increased rapidly over the years. So today we'll discuss about the some apps which help this women for their safety. But before start, I want to say if you are new in our channel, then subscribe our channel. Science and technology related topics will be discussed in this channel. If you like our video and like our channel, then don't forget to like, share, subscribe and make comments. And also click on the bell button on the right side. If you click on the bell button, you will get notification for the next videos. To get full information, please watch the video from the beginning to the end. Otherwise, you don't get the full information and miss many useful information on these topics. Okay, friends, let's start. Let's go to the full report. So this is the safety pin app. This app is made for the safety of special women. In this app, the user has got features like GPS tracking, emergency contact number and safe location. Apart from these, users can get information about safe and unsafe places in this app. At the same time, this app supports English and Hindi languages. And now we'll go to the next app. This is the next app, Himmat Plus app. Delhi Police has introduced this app for special women. To use this app, the users must first go to the Delhi Police site and register themselves. The users will get the facility of SOS button in this app so that in case of emergency, the user's location, audio and video will directly reach the police control room. At the same time, there will be no charge for this app. So this is the Himmat app, and if you are residents of the Delhi, then you can just register yourself in this Delhi Police site, and then you will get this Himmat app. This is if you are a female, then it is definitely help for this Himmat Plus app. You can download it in your mobile phone. Okay, friends, let's go to the next app. Okay, this is the Open Safety app. The specialty of this app that is can send in 45 second messages, video and location of this user's voice to an emergency number during an emergency. So if you interested in this for the safety, then you can download this for this Women Safety app. Go to the next app. Sec2 Safety app. This app for women safety is very effective in this. Messages can be sent to the numbers already decided by the simple checking the phone or pressing the power button 4 times. The specialty of this app is that if you wish, you can also turn off the message sending features by checking the phone. So this is the Sec2 Safety app, and this app sends an emergency SOS messages and make a call instantly to the previously selected numbers after pressing the power button 4 times or after checking the phone. Sec2Safety works without internet connection and even with the locked screen. This app is also useful for reporting cases of robbery, accident or natural disaster. So that's it about the Sec2Safety app. Now go to the next app. This is the Be Safe app. You can use this app for your protection. In this, you will get features like SOS and location sharing so that you will be able to use them in the event of an emergency. At the same time, the size of this app is 16 MB is the size of this app. So this is the Be Safe app. Be Safe app is an all-in-one safety app for women, providing varieties of features. It has Be Safe alarm, which send exact location and audio video of the surrounding areas of the contact previously selected by you. Another feature, Follow Me, enables virtual tracking of these users via GPS tracking until you reach the situation. Fake call feature in this app allows you to fake calls to escape from some unpleasant situation. And timer alarms helps you to set an auto alarm to keep your guardian informed about your whereabouts, and this app is available on Google Play Store and iTunes. So you can download it from this Google App Play Store or iTunes. This is helpful for this is very safe. This app is used for your safety, and this is a very good app for Be Safe app. So if you wish, you can download it and use this for your protection. Okay, now go to the next step. Okay, this is the iWatch SOS for women, and this app iWatch SOS for women. iWatch SOS for women captures audio and video of the user's surroundings and sends it to the registered contact along with an alert message. This app has been praised for higher location accuracy, functioning with GPRS and safety confirmation feature. On reaching the location safely, the users can inform their near ones by pressing the I am safe button. It is available on Google Play Store and iTunes. So if you use to download any app, so you can go the Play Store, Google Play Store from any smartphone of your smartphone and or iTunes, and you can download it and use this iWatch SOS for women. So this is about this iWatch SOS app, and go to the next app. Okay, this is the Spot and Save Feel Secure SNS. Spot and Save Feel Secure app, labeled as one of the most advanced safety application. Spot and Save Feel Secure sends an alert message along with the location to the pre-selected contact in every 2 minutes. In case the user does not have access to phone, he can make use of this wristband, which comes with the app, and press button given to the band. This works via Bluetooth in the same way the phone does. The app is available on the Google Play Store and iTunes. So that is about the Spot and Feel Secure app, and go to the next app. Okay, this is the iGoSafely apps. iGoSafely sends alert messages, email and or GPS position to emergency contacts on activations. The app keeps or sending messages every minute unless the alarm is turned off using the secret disalarm code. Along the above mentioned information, iGoSafely sends the 30 second audio recording captured by the phone's microphone. It can activate it by shaking the phone or simply by removing the headphones. So this is the very easy to use to for your protection and to alert the police. So this is the iGoSafely app. You can if you have need any protection, then you can use this iPhone Safely ads. So that's it of this iGoSafely app, and now go to the next app. Okay, this is the Smart 24/7 app. Safely Smart 24/7 is an app which helps users to call police by pressing the panic button. Additionally, an option of calling some pre-designated contact is available on this app. In case of non-functional of GPRS, location is sent via SMS. Along with providing features like tracking, customer care and chat, this app also clicks photos and records audio video of situation. It is available on Google Play Store and iTunes. So this is about this Smart Safely apps 24/7 and app. So if you need any protection, and it is easy to use to call the police by pressing this panic button. So if you need, then you can download it from this Google Play Store or iTunes, this Smart 24/7 app. Okay, go to the next app. Okay, this is the Tracky app. Tracky enables you to get all the real-time information about the movement, location, battery percentage, signal strength and speed of traveling of your close ones. Along with the providing all these features, the app also allows the users to chat with their contact. Registration of genuine and authentic numbers is possible through this app, as it verified through OTP and SIM serial number. So this is the real-time location sharing app. So Tracky enables you to get the real-time information about the movement, location, battery percentage and signal strength and speed of this traveling of your close ones. So if you need any protection, then you can download it from Google Play Store. This Tracky app helps you a lot. Thank you. And this is the about this Tracky app, and now go to the next app. Okay, this is the My Safety Pin app. If you are stuck in a crossroad, then My Safety Pin app acts as your guide in choosing the best and safest route. On entering an unsafe location, this app gives alert and you can invite family or friends to track you. Safety of an area is measured using various parameters like public transport, visibility, security, etc. And My Safety Pin app is available on Google Play Store and iTunes. So this is about the My Safety Pin app. This is very helpful for protection, home and protection. So if you need any protection, you guide the cross, and this app gives you alerts. You can invite your family or friends to track you. So this is very helpful to protect yourself if you are female candidate especially. And now go to the next step. Now this is the Citizen Cop app. By using this app, any citizen can report criminal cases or illegal activity in their area anonymously, and cases of lost and stolen article can also be reported by calling the police. Citizen Cop app creates a safety zone for women through what it calls e-Laxman Rekha and provides several features like live tracking, emergency calls and SOS alerts. All Android phone users and iPhone users can download this app through Google Play Store and iTunes respectively. So using this app, you can report criminal cases or illegal activity in their area, and cases of lost stolen articles can also be reported by calling police. So this Citizen Cop app is helpful for everyone. So if you need any protection, any report for any report to police, then you can download it Citizen app from Google Play Store or iTunes and you can use it. Okay, go to the next app. Okay, this is the Chilla app. A woman unable to press the button of her phone while facing some problem can activate Chilla app is by shouting loudly. So on activate, this app sends an alert message to woman's guardian. Apart from this feature, Chilla app sends alert message to pre-configured contacts on pressing the power button 5 times. It can be downloaded from Google Play Store or iTunes and iTunes. So if you have any unable situation with your uncomfortable situation, you are facing any some problem, then you can just, this Chilla app helps you to shouting loudly. So this is very helpful app for protect any female or any woman. So this is about this Chilla app, and that's it about all the apps which protects this woman. So that's it about all the apps of to protect a woman. An increasing number of crime against women has planted seeds of fear in the minds of Indian people. These fears ultimately result in the imposition of deadlines and strict rules which every woman has to comply with willingly or unwillingly. Instead of bringing confidence in the young woman, these rules gradually turn them into meek beings incapable of facing the outside world. To alleviate fears of family members and to help a woman move around with the confidence, entrepreneurs have rolled out apps for women's safety. Here are these such apps which will act as a security guard of an woman, protecting them in every situation. So that's it about our topic. All the apps are for protecting the woman in every situation. So that's it about our topics today. After watching this video, now you can know about the detail about this. How can you use these apps to protect a woman? And this is the, all these apps are the security guard of the woman, protecting them from in every situation. So that's it, and thanks for watching this video. Hope you'll enjoy this video. If you like our video and like our channel, then you can like, share, subscribe of our USNMix YouTube channel. And if you have any information regarding this video or want to ask more, then you can make comments in the comment section of this video of USNMix YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video once again. Thank you.